Gotcha.
Places, everyone.
After she escaped from her prison cell, the next part of the plan was for Jesse to let us out of ours. Jesse made sure Buzz wouldn't be a problem, then she went to find the keys to open each of our cells. Gotcha!
There's still five more friends to go. Got another.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, man.
Here's another. That leaves four more.
Makasih Prayoga.
You have saved my life.
One more. Three friends left to go.
Ing banget. Kenapa, bro? Kenapa Prayoga? Apa Prayoga?
Got another.
Okay.
Thanks a lot there, Jesse.
All righty. That just leaves two more friends.
I am eternally grateful.
Only one more to go!
Complete.
Once we were all free, we tried to fix Buzz. By complete mistake, we accidentally switched Buzz to Spanish mode. On the bright side, he didn't think we were his enemies anymore, and he was a much better dancer. Then we snuck across the yard to escape through the garbage chute. We didn't mean to end up in a dumpster that got emptied into a garbage truck and taken to the city dump, but we did. The good thing about all that garbage was that Buzz got hit in the head with a television set and remembered he was our friend.
Rayo, good morning. Ting. Jawab, ada.
This picture is at the dump when most of us ended up on the conveyor belt heading directly for the trash shredder. I thought we were going to be shredded for sure. But this we figured out that the belt on the ceiling is a magnet. So Buzz started looking for pieces of metal so we could all be saved.
There have to be pieces of metal in here somewhere.
Thanks, Buzz.
I'll take that.
Wah, 2 jam. Kalau main 1 jam ya 21 ada lagi permainan itu. Ini gagal cuy. Bantu share dong sama like-nya. Ya, jauh teuing. Jauh teuing mah.
Fantastic.
be.
I need your help! Thanks for the save, Buzz!
Gotcha.
Anjir.
Once again, Buzz Lightyear saved the day.
You sure know when to be a hero, Buzz.
Congratulations. Karena apa, cuy? Jadi cuma sejam doang ya. Emang kayak
we weren't safe for long, though. Right after that, we fell onto another belt headed toward the incinerator. Lucky for us, the aliens had gone to another part of the dump. Picture shows the aliens and the claw. The claw is the machine the aliens went to find when we first got to the dump. So when we were headed to the incinerator, they were our last hope.
Jalannya sih kuma.
Oops.
anjir, ngebug. Bug emang.
Oops.
Ngebug. Ngebug aja.
The claw is the machine the aliens went to find when we first got to the dump. So when we were headed to the incinerator, they were our last hope.
Wee-hee! Wee-hee! Wee-hee!
Okay.
And that's how the aliens saved us all from a fiery destruction. After that, we saw the garbage truck that picks up the trash at Andy's. So we decided to use it to catch a ride home. Well, most of us did. Here's Buzz trying to catch up with us on the way back to Andy's. We were all in the garbage truck on our way home, but Buzz fell out and had to jump from car to car to keep up with us. Thank you.